Hola, buongiorno, bonjour, hello. My name is Lorenzo Azzalini. I'm an interventional cardiologist and associate professor of medicine at University of Washington Medical Center. I speak four languages, Italian, Spanish, French, in addition to English. The goal of my clinical activity is to provide a patient-focused and a patient-centered care. There is nothing more rewarding to me than being able to realize that what I did for my patients in terms of both intervention in the cath lab and follow-up in the clinic has allowed them to improve their quality of life and go back to what they were doing just a few years earlier, something that was just unimaginable before the intervention due to the complex condition that needed to be treated. My procedural focus is complex and higher risk percutaneous coronary intervention, or PCI, and in particular, chronic total occlusion, or CTO PCI. Usually in clinic, I see patients higher risk for complication during the intervention. So we have a dedicated discussion discussing all the risks and the technical aspects of the procedure. It's very important to realize that this job of interventional cardiologist is never a one-man or one-person show. It involves a complex interaction with many different healthcare professionals, and it's always the result of teamwork, and we could do nothing without our precious cath lab staff, nurses, techs, nurse practitioners, and allied healthcare professionals. Here at the University of Washington, we provide the best care available to make sure that you're gonna be able to go back home and be healthy.